take a break from YouTube. We all get stuck into the endless cycle of watching video after video, endlessly swiping up and not being able to stop. Before we know it, half an hour or more has passed. And you know there's something better you could be doing right now. Maybe some sports, continuing to study or work, or it might just be time to go to sleep, practice your instrument. So let this be the reminder, and maybe it's time to